Seems the amulet can't hold anymore.
Pledge my heart, O Lucian. Please return.
Oh, Pilgrim.
May Lucian return.
Good luck on the path of blood, Pilgrim.
Seems unlikely, judging by the look of you.
I pledge my soul, O Lucian.
Greetings. At Lucian's day wouldn't be the same without the fig.
I pledge my heart, O Lucian. Please return.
Hey, me first! Tell me I am pure. You seem so confident. Something closed the door. There. A switch.
There's a curious-looking panel discreetly nestled upon the wall. There's a slot above the button. It looks like something should be placed in it. The amulet fits the slot perfectly. The mechanisms around it begin to glow with source. The source fades from the amulet, consumed by the inner mechanisms of the button. You produce the Scroll of Atonement and read it aloud. Gears turn behind the ancient walls. A nearby hatch in the floor unseals itself.
Looking at this, I'd say we're close to Lucian's body.
The blessed altar seems to want to be touched. In the space beyond the altar, the pipework shifts.
Thank you.
The altar seems to respond. Beyond it, something creaks, as if the pipework was moving. The sound comes from beyond the altar, but also echoes and gurgles behind. A blessed stone altar. The altar seems to respond.
Beyond. Blood need not be spilled. Bones need not be broken. Preserve thyself and flee. To cross this threshold is to plunge into thy grave. Very well. Embrace thy fate.
Lever did something. I can feel it.
have been the last lever. Must be getting closer to Lucian's crypt.
The truth hangs heavy upon the air itself, unspoken. This is the point of no return. Somewhere beyond this point, you shall be undone, or you shall ascend. There is no middle ground.